Hey now, Steve Severs for Bionic Buzz. We're here at the 12th annual George Lopez Celebrity Golf Classic, supporting the George Lopez Foundation. It's going to be amazing green carpet. Let's go see who we can talk to.
What's happening? Yeah.
All right. Are you ready? You got your golf game?
Hey, I'm ready this time. This time I'm ready. I drank a lot of water last night, so I feel good today. I'm not like looking out of one eye, you know, so I'm good. At least for 4 or 5 holes until I probably start drinking a little bit again. But that's what we come here. We have fun. You know, it's about fun. It's about raising money. But, you know, I'll be happy with that hole in one. That's all. That's all I want. I'm not asking for much.
Anything coming up? Any summer plans? Anything you're allowed to talk about? Promote?
Yeah, you know, Wishman's about to drop, which is about the, you know, a guy created the Wishman.
Make a
Wish. Yeah, Make a Wish Foundation. So I'm in that. So that's about to drop. Another great independent film called 90 Feet from Home. It's getting a lot of great reviews. So we're I don't know when that's coming out, but it's close. And then, you know, 3 from Hell.
I can't wait for that.
That's close.
They don't have a release date for
that yet. Not yet. I think he's still fixing some stuff. But, you know, Rob Zombie don't put stuff out until it's ready to go, man.
That was one of my favorite horror movies.
Yeah, and I respect him for it. So, yeah, we filmed that a while back, but that's close, too. He's right there.
See you, man. Pleasure, man. Take care. Everyone, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and follow us on social media.